You know how much brain storage you have yet?
I don't know, but I'm sure it'll be a lot.
You need a lot to be able to hold information.
I know, it'll be fine.
Oh my god, you only got 1 gigabyte?
That's really good, right?
This is not gonna end well. Can you hold this for a sec?
What is it?
Oh, it's a Barbie.
Barbie.
Okay, why are you petting her? Hey, Bailey, what's up?
Barbie.
Okay. Don't talk to her. She doesn't have any storage. Bailey, 2 + 2 = 5.
2 + 2 = 5.
Haha, that's great. The first president was Dora the Explorer.
Dora the Explorer.
Perfect, that's right. Stop it, you're filling her storage up with useless information.
Dora the Explorer. 2 + 2 = 5.
Her information's not even correct.
Barbie, 2 + 2 = 5. Dora the Explorer.
I didn't think I would use it all that quickly. We have to reset her storage. She's as dumb as a rock.
Go away, Mom.
Hey, hon, remember your father's coming over for dinner tonight.
What? Dad came over for dinner last night.
No, he didn't. And remember to take out the trash.
It's Wednesday.
No, it's Tuesday when the trash people come. You must have had a bad dream last night.
You're right. I must have had a really weird dream or something.
Hey, bestie.
Why are you wearing the same outfit as yesterday?
What? I'm not. I thrifted this for $1 at Goodwill. Whoa, how did you know that?
Because I've already lived through today.
What are you talking about?
This has gotta be a glitch in the Matrix.
I think you might be insane.
No, I'm not crazy.
You're acting a little crazy.
Hey, what day is it?
Tuesday, October 3rd.
No, why is everyone saying that? I don't wanna live through today again. I got broken up with.
Hey, babe, can we talk?
Hi.
I've been thinking for a while and we should break up. I'm sorry. Are you mad at me?
No, I'm fine. I don't even care.
Thanks. I'm glad you're being so cool about it. Damn, getting broken up with twice must suck.
Wait, does that mean that—
Yes, I'm living through the same day too. How much energy did you get today, honey?
2%.
No, that's not good at all. Bailey, you cannot be sleeping on that right now.
Oh, he's my friend.
You're supposed to lead us in the debate. You're gonna make us all fail. Here, drink this.
What is it?
It's a secret magic potion. Good, I think it'll make you feel better. How do you feel? Oh, okay. Are you good?
Have you guys ever done a backflip? Because I've never done one, but I feel like I could do one right now.
Yeah, I don't think you should try that. Do you remember the debate materials?
Oh yeah, I remember everything since the beginning of time.
Okay, let's hope that you do well then. Would both parties please introduce themselves?
Hi, I like sleeping, eating, going to the bathroom, having snacks, going to the gym, going for a hike, painting.
Okay, that's quite enough. And stop moving.
I can't stop moving. It's in my blood. I got the dancing juices going through me.
This is not dance class.
What was in that drink you gave me? Can I have 4 more of them? I've never felt better in my entire life. I feel like I conquered the entire world right now and become president.
I think I made a mistake. Bailey, hello? She's on 0.
You shouldn't have given her that drink, dude. I think you broke her.
Nurse? I can bring her energy back up, but we don't know where it will land.
Do it! We need her to win.
Okay, she's back.
Whoa!
That's way too much energy. Where is she going? Wait, where did you just go?
I just ran an entire lap around the school. Do you want to see me do it again? I can do it in 1 second.
Nurse, you have to try again. This can't be right. All right, let me try restarting the system again. Maybe it'll fix her. No, no, no. Now she doesn't have any energy at all. We need her.
I don't feel so well.
Suck it up, Cupcake. You need to try it again. She's literally snoring. I can restart one more time, but any more than that and she'll die. 89%. That's perfect. She can compete.
Hashe Bubbledorf.
What did you just say?
Says Kombiabia.
Oh, I forgot to mention there might be some side effects to the restart.
No, we can't just print more money. That's not how it works.
But why not? I want to be rich.
I can pause time or I can teleport. What? I want to do both of those. I know what I should do. Shit, I'm gonna be so late. Time to see if this works. I made it, and with time to spare.
Whoa, Bailey, where did you come from?
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
You definitely weren't.
Nope, I was here.
It's like you appeared out of thin air.
You guys are all crazy. I was literally sitting here the entire time.
Anyway, we can't be friends with you anymore. Your outfit totally clashes with ours.
What are you guys, 6th graders? Looks like someone needs a haircut. I didn't mean to cut off this much.
Why are you missing a chunk of hair? Bailey, did you cut my hair?
No, I did not.
You're literally holding it.
Oops.
She's a freak. She probably has like a hair fetish.
Now you can be funny with no pants on. It's so small.
Ew, Josh, why did you pull your pants
down? Ew, why does it look like that?
It looks like a shrimp.
Your brain cells must be at Disneyland.
Yeehaw!
Country Bailey unlocked. We're meeting Mom's boyfriend today, so you can't be weird.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
We're fucked.
Hey, my name is Matt. Nice to meet you.
Will?
That was the cringiest thing ever.
I'm happy to be here.
Stranger danger!
Oh, you punched me in the face.
It was a ghost.
We just watched you do it.
Okay, guys, how about we just eat dinner instead?
Behold the magic of the spork.
Dude, what? We don't even own a spork.
Ooh, shiny.
Okay, are you kidding? It's not for your hair. You use it to eat.
Who am I kidding? You're as smart as a toenail.
It doesn't taste very good.
Every time I interact with you, I think I lose 15 brain cells.
What the hell is on top of your head? Where did you get that?
The depths of hell.
Okay, I think I have to go home, huh?
You got infinite brain cells? That is not fair.
I'm sorry. Please take these flowers as a gift.
You didn't have those 1 second ago. Where'd they come from?
I can make anything appear out of thin air. Would you like something else?
Yeah, can I have a Chanel bag?
Here you go, one Chanel bag.
This is the coolest thing ever. Hey, wait, could you give me $5 billion?
No, I cannot create money.
Hi, we'd like to return this bag for cash. Okay, you'll be getting back $4,100.
But we did not actually buy—
Shut the fuck up right now! Right now!
Never mind.
Can you get me a laptop?
I already have one.
How did you know I wanted it?
I can also read minds.
Are you kidding me? What am I thinking about right now?
The Taco Bell Mexican pizza.
That sounds so good right now. Hey, could you like spawn me in a boyfriend?
No, that would be a miracle and I cannot do that.
Bitch! Can you at least try to spawn me a boyfriend?
Sure thing. There you go.
Are you kidding me? That's a frog.
I can only give you someone equally as attractive as you are.
Are you calling me ugly right now?
Precisely.
Okay, then make me beautiful.
Of course. Ta-da!
Dude, I look like handsome Squidward.
Sorry, you did not specify.
Who would want to look like this? How much money is in my bank account?
You have negative $420.
Okay, damn, you don't need to say it that loudly. Can you give me a drink? I'm thirsty.
Here you go.
No, that's ant killer. Are you trying to tell me to drink it?
Drink up, bitch.
Okay, now you're just starting to scare me. What's my crush thinking about?
Hooking up with a teacher.
I knew he was too friendly with the Spanish teacher. Oh, hey, Bailey. What are you doing? Are we about to eat a 5-course meal or something?
Hungies.
Ew, what the fuck? That was so cringy.
Feed me.
Girl, you are old. Bring your own lunch to school. Do you even have anything with you? Why do you have that here? Put it down.
Alcohol is cool, but have you ever had someone care about you? Me neither. Pass the bottle.
You must have something else. Is that toilet paper? Are you serious?
Your cute jeans.
Please, anything edible. Is that a bra? Ew, whose is that?
Your mom's.
Oh, ha, 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 you're so funny. Don't put it on your head. You don't know where that bra has been, girl.
Back, I say, back.
Somebody sedate her. Finally, at least you have a drink. Who the hell drinks like that? Is this like a glitch in the Matrix or something? Because I don't understand. Can you just be normal? Excuse you? Okay, that might be enough brain cells for you to be normal, right?
Karma is my boyfriend!
I think you're just weird in general.
I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Are you just speaking in song lyrics right now?
This sex to die for.
Girl, nobody wants to do that with your raggedy, ugly, dusty ass.
And I'm sure I've seen much hotter men, but I really can't remember when.
Hey, are you calling me ugly right now? I have a whole roster of hoes.
Bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire.
Is it illegal to muzzle a person? You're literally a freak.
But I'm still shaking ass in the deli.
They'd throw your cake out of the bakery. There must be something normal in there.
All you ladies pop yo pussy.
Welcome to cosmetology school. Today you'll be doing an eyeshadow look.
Can we use glitter?
Sure, you can use whatever you want. Let me see your look.
Do you like it?
Oh my god. What the hell did you do to your face?
Picasso, I like it.
You know what? Try some eyeliner instead. It fixes everything.
Okay, and done.
Oh, of course you made it worse.
You don't like it?
No, I love it. Here, how about a lipstick? You can use that normally. Oh, come on. You look like a clown.
Oops.
Why would you ever put that much on?
Kylie Jenner.
You do not look like Kylie Jenner at all.
She is so annoying.
Dude, who are you talking to? Next up is hair, okay? Where did you even find a purple wig here?
This is my real hair. Don't be jealous.
I know for a fact that is not your real hair. What are you even doing? You know what? You're fired.
Fetch.
Why are you the only one that's not normal?
Every night at 8 p.m., you cry to You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift.
How do you know that? I've never told anyone.
I know everyone's deepest, darkest secrets.
It's just such a good song. If you know secrets, what's mine?
You have a foot fetish.
What? No, I don't. I don't believe this either. What's my biggest secret?
You like to cover yourself in oil and slide around the floors like a penguin.
What? Who would do that?
Then why is there baby oil in your backpack?
Okay, who put that there? You could have easily made that up.
You put peanut butter on your
No, do not finish that.
And you let the dog lick it off.
Ew. What a freak. I don't think I do anything that weird.
Your guilty pleasure is to lick the floor of gas station bathrooms.
I would never do something like that.
I found a videotape of you doing it 4 hours ago.
What? Where?
Who would like to see?
Me!
I have to see this.
You can't read me because I don't have any secrets.
You killed both of your parents.
Yeah, and you're next.
The police are on their way.
Hey, bitch.
You're afraid of trees.
I don't like the texture of bark. What, today you know everyone's fears instead of secrets?
Yes, I know what everyone fears.
I think that we could use this.
Okay.
What's Marissa afraid of?
Cockroaches.
Aw, basic, just like her.
Oh my god, who filled my locker with cockroaches? What is wrong with you?
That's not very nice.
She slept with my boyfriend while we were together.
Oh.
How about Mr. Michaels?
He's afraid of his wife leaving him.
I don't know why she hasn't yet. Back me up, okay? Mr. Michaels, I swear I just saw your wife making out with a PE teacher.
Yes, I saw that too.
No, how could she do this to me? I have to go see her right now.
I feel like you are using me.
What? No, I'm not. Here, have a lollipop.
This is a tampon.
Close enough, whatever. Suck on it. What's my ex afraid of?
You.
Oh, haha, you're so funny. Don't lie.
I do not have the ability to lie.
Babe, let's just get back together. I'm sorry I smashed your car windows.
What's your weird quirk today?
You're going to die in a plane accident.
What? Why would you say that?
You'll be sitting in seat 32A and you will get sucked out the side of the plane.
What the hell? I am never going on a plane ever again.
Oh, good morning, Bailey. Welcome to class.
Your wife is going to murder you after you cheat on her.
I am not cheating on my wife. How dare you?
Yes, you are. And with a student.
How do you know that?
Which one of you sluts is sleeping with the teacher? Dude, why are you being so weird?
You're gonna die by falling off of a cliff.
That doesn't sound like me at all.
You hung onto the ledge to try to look cool, but you actually fell.
Oh, yeah, that does sound a lot like me. Are you feeling all right?
You'll die by drowning inside of a kiddie pool.
Huh? That's so embarrassing. How much water was in the pool?
It was only 5 inches of water.
I'm such a loser.
If you know how people die, what about me?
I'm not picking anything up from you.
Because I'm a vampire and I'm gonna live forever.
No, California is not a country.
Then why is it built like one?
$1 million now or $100 every time I blink? I'm not really good at math, but I do know how to blink.
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Stop that. Your eyes are freaking me out. Seriously, please.
Fine, I'll stop for a while.
Why were you blinking like that?
I don't know. I think I got something in my eye. It was really bad.
No, no, please don't start doing it again. Oh my god, I'm so scared of you. Guys, I think she's possessed. Back, I say, back!
Okay, damn.
Finally, please do not blink like that.
I blink so many times, I think that I forgot how to blink.
Don't be dramatic. You know how to blink.
Oh, I'm rich. And that's why I think Grimace should run for president.
That was the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Everyone bullies me or everyone flirts with me. Honestly, I want to know what they have to say about me. Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah, you can take this one and shove it right up your ass, you dumb fucking bitch.
Okay, thanks.
I've literally seen toes that are prettier than you.
Toes don't even have a face.
Yeah, exactly. Have you ever thought about the world ending?
No.
If we were the last two people on Earth and had to repopulate, I would just let everyone die instead.
I gotta give it to them. They're definitely clever.
Hey, I heard you've been making music.
Yeah, I have.
It was so bad it made me want to rip my ears off of my head and put them into a blender. Hey, Bailey.
What?
You should put this brown paper bag on your head so we don't have to look at your ugly face anymore.
No, we can't just print more money. That's not how it works.
But why not? I want to be rich.
I can pause time or I can teleport.
What? I want to do both of those.
I know what I should do.
Shit, I'm going to be so late.
Time to see if this works. I made it. And with time to spare.
Whoa, Bailey, where did you come from?
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
You definitely weren't.
Nope, I was here.
It's like you appeared out of thin air.
You guys are all crazy. I was literally sitting here the entire time.
Anyway, we can't be friends with you anymore. Your outfit totally clashes with ours.
What are you guys, sixth graders? Looks like someone needs a haircut. I didn't mean to cut off this much.
Why are you missing a chunk of hair? Bailey, did you cut my hair?
No, I did not.
You're literally holding it.
Oops.
She's a freak. She probably has like a hair fetish.
Now you can be funny with no pants on. It's so small.
Ew, Josh, why did you pull your pants
down? Ew,
why does it look like that?
It looks like a shrimp. No, I'm not gonna call you a Discord kitten.
Everyone tells me I'm the cutest kitten on the server.
$1 million now or $100 every minute I don't speak?
My boyfriend broke up with me. Are you kidding me? You're not even gonna say anything? We were dating for 2 years. Do you even care about me? Oh, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
Hey, babe, what's wrong with her? Please stop making that face right now. Are you mad at me? Why won't you talk? Then can you say something?
Are you giving me a thumbs down right now?
Fine, if you're not gonna tell me why you're mad, then I'll just go.
Excuse me.
I'm done, we're breaking up. Ugh, whatever.
Bailey, can you please read paragraph 5 out loud?
You can't say no, I called on you. Do it now or you're gonna be suspended. That's it, you're suspended.
7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slenderman.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek?
Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's got to be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude.
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not going to be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up.
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What? Do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's like urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no. You're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So, do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him!
Okay.
Not a glass!
Oh! Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well...
I am so done with this game you're playing. I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000.
Mm.
I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all. I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he like murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me. Thanks. It should be 1-4. Yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi. Both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear. I have an idea. I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
Oh, California is not a country.
Then why is it built like one?
$1,000,000 now or $100 every time I blink? I'm not really good at math, but I do know how to blink.
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Stop that. Your eyes are freaking me out.
Seriously, please.
Fine, I'll stop for a while.
Why were you blinking like that?
I don't know. I think I got something in my eye. It was really bad.
No, please don't start doing it again. Oh my god, I'm so scared of you. Guys, I think she's possessed.
Back, I say, back!
Okay, damn.
Finally, please do not blink like that.
I blink so many times, I think that I forgot how to blink.
Don't be dramatic. You know how to blink.
Oh, I'm rich.
And that's why I want to travel to all 9 continents.
The problem with that is that there's only 7 continents.
What? I could have swore it was 9.
$1,000,000 now or $1,000 every time I lie to someone. I love lying.
Hey, does my makeup look good today?
No.
But I FaceTimed you and you literally told me that you liked it and wanted the routine.
I never said that.
Are you like gaslighting me right now?
Nope.
Hey babe, I'm trying to win a bet. Do you love me?
No, I don't.
What? What do you mean? You've said it like 100 times.
Crazy, I don't remember saying that ever.
You are making me look so dumb right now. Did you cheat on me?
Yeah, I did.
Is your real name even Bailey?
No, it's Steve.
No, your name is Bailey and you told me that you loved me.
You sound kind of crazy right now. That didn't happen.
If you'll excuse me, I need to go cry. Wait, let me test something. Bailey, are you attracted to me?
Yes. Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics. I'm a doll, but I still want to party. I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie. It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanelli. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my god, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard. Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before. Oh, runner up. Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote? I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.
Next.
Oh, hi. Could I have a...
Let me take a guess. You want the number 3 again?
Yes. How did you know that?
You come in here every day and get the same thing.
I'm a woman of habit.
You should really branch out and try something new. Number 4 is great.
You know what? Fine. I'll take number 4 instead.
I didn't catch your name.
I didn't get yours either.
It's Jake.
Nice to meet you, Jake.
Miss, your order is ready.
Oh, I haven't even ordered yet. It's you again.
I already made you a number 3.
Maybe I was gonna order something else today.
You weren't, though, were you?
You don't even know my name, so what did you put on the bag?
I put Jane Doe. That's what you do for someone you don't know.
Hey, Mom, I got your food again.
You got me the number 3, right? I didn't like that number 4.
Yes, of course I got your favorite.
Have you been seeing any of the news channels?
About what?
There's a killer on the loose in our town. He's a handsome young man who calls his victims Jane Doe.
I heard that he's dangerous, so stay away from handsome young men.
Okay, I won't talk to any handsome, suspicious men.
Okay, great.
Your total today is $5.49.
I only have a 5.
I'm sorry, that's not enough. I can pay for it for you.
Hey, wait, you're the guy from the cafe.
And you're the mysterious Jane Doe who won't tell me your name.
Yeah, that's me. I can't let you buy this for me. It's overpriced anyway.
Come on, it's not that big of a deal. It's only $5. I got you.
Thanks. Are you, like, stalking me or something?
What? No, why would you say that?
How did you find me here?
It's a small town. There's only so many places to go. I gotta get going.
Wait.
What's up?
Do you want to hang out sometime?
I would love to hang out. Are you free tonight?
I'm free tonight too. That sounds great.
Awesome. I'll pick you up at 7.
Ooh, this looks good.
No, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No. You'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course. Have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me? Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Nothing. You're gonna be just fine, honey.
Wait, but... She hung up on me.
Bailey, I am so glad you came back. I just missed you.
Missed you too.
You have to give me your makeup routine. You look so good. What foundation do you use?
I use peanut butter. Oh, would you look at that? The day's over. See you later. Bye.
Mom, tell me what was in that drink right now.
Fine, but you cannot share anything I'm about to tell you.
I won't.
What you drank this morning was a love potion.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna what? A potion. You're just kidding, right?
No, I'm a witch, and I have been my entire life.
A witch? Like the Wicked Witch of the West?
No, I only use my potions for good things, I promise. Since you've consumed one of my potions, you have to become a witch now, too.
What?
Fight? Girl, I cannot fight anyone. Have you seen me?
You have to complete all 5 levels in order to win.
And if I don't?
Oh, then you die. Have fun.
Wait, I am not ready.
You're just as ugly as you were back then.
My bully from middle school?
The top you're wearing is hideous, and I hate your tattoos. You're never going to be better than me.
Listen, just because you hate yourself does not mean you can take it out on everyone else. We did not do anything to you, and you're just jealous that other people love themselves and you can't.
What? I love myself?
I won? I have been waiting so many years to say that. Level 2 can't be that bad, right?
Hey, baby girl, how are you?
Oh my god, not you.
I waited outside your house this morning, but you didn't come out.
Listen, I know I've been nice to you, but I don't actually like you, and you need to take the hint, okay? Please stop hitting on me and showing up to my house. It's weird.
You don't like me.
I could actually win this.
You'll never win against me.
Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again...
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her. Me too, she's so annoying.
Fake ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face? What? What do you mean? Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Do people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck?
Quiet, we're testing. Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree?
Because the magic genie told me to do it this way.
Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help?
Hey sis, oh my god, what is that smell?
That McDonald's bag has been in here since like 2012.
I think that just burned all the hair off the inside of my nose. Yes, I was not done being invisible.
Bro, I just matched with the finest girl on Tinder. Does your girlfriend Bailey know that? No, of course not.
Dude, why would you pour that on me? It looks like I pissed my pants.
It wasn't me. Where did that laugh come from?
I can't believe the teacher thought I was crazy yesterday. The genie was real.
Ow, bitch, why would you push me?
I didn't push you.
You little bitch.
All right, everyone, today we will be having a pop quiz. Everyone, please take out a pencil and... Okay, who did that? It's not funny. No one's by the light switch.
We have a goal.
Pretty people can't
die. Oh my gosh, no.
I'm too young to die.
Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair. This game is such a joke. Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't. Break in! I'm going to get arrested, thank you. They left the door open? Idiots. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're going to walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're going to what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's like rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler. Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Your mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here, right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine, show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's two from the royal bloodline.
Two? What do you mean, two?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her? Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever, get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the Lost Royal Family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister.
Sup, motherfuckers?
Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head.
Your top does not match your pants.
Again? I thought it was black.
No, dude, it's bright yellow.
It's not fair that you can see everything in color and I can't.
You just need to find your soulmate.
Don't you think I'm trying?
Not really. You're so anxious you can barely talk to me. Bailey, could you please read the paragraph highlighted in blue for us?
I can't.
She's a loser who can't see any color. Okay, Colin, you can read it then. Yeah, okay, let me just find the... Which one is it?
You made fun of me when you can't see color either.
I can see color, I just got confused.
Asshole.
What did you just say?
Nothing, I didn't know you couldn't hear, too.
Whatever, smartass. Class is dismissed.
Someone left these outside your locker.
These are so pretty, I love red roses.
I hate to break it to you, but those are white. So, who is it from?
It just says, from your secret admirer.
Looks like someone has a crush on you.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that? I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money, too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me, too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Hey, Bailey!
You made me mess up my lip gloss.
Our ranks are gonna come out. Let's look together. Sweet, I'm under 100th place.
I think there's been a mistake. It says that I'm over 1,000.
Yeah, I don't care. Suck it up, sorry.
Wow, and I thought my rank was really bad. I thought that people liked you.
Apparently they don't. Oh, hey, babe.
Hey, I'm breaking up with you because I've decided to replace you with her instead. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I guess I'm single now, but I still have my best friend.
I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
I know that I can get my place higher than this.
Ugh, I'm gonna trip.
Do you need some help carrying all that?
That would be amazing. Here, you can take this. Shit, I forgot to do the homework.
Do you want to look at mine? I did it.
Oh my gosh, yes, thank you. Bailey, are you letting her cheat off you?
No, she was just asking for help.
That's it, pop quiz for the whole class. Boo, you suck. Boo.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think we can help each other.
How would we help each other?
I want you to be in a fake relationship with me so people will get off my back about being single.
No way, this isn't to all the boys I've loved before.
Listen, I'm the quarterback, and if you date me, your rank will immediately become higher.
Deal.
Hey guys, this is my girlfriend.
You're dating him?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I forgive you for getting me detention yesterday.
Great, then we can be friends.
Yeah, definitely.
See, I told you this was gonna work.
Are you guys running for prom queen and king?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, of course we are.
I did not agree to this.
Okay, then you can continue to be a loser.
How did my rank move up that quickly?
It's because you're dating me. Everyone loves me.
Your head is so big, I'm surprised it doesn't fall off. Hey, sis, wait up.
Get away from me or I'll punch you in the gut.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes, dude, you took my spot.
What do you mean I took your spot?
I used to be under 100 and now I'm not because of you.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all going to hang out after school. You should totally come.
Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him.
You're going to be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
Oh no. If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet.
I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
Mom, it's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet. Okay, so where are we throwing this party?
Your house.
What? I don't want to have all these people over at my house.
Don't worry, it'll only be like 50 people.
Okay, fine, but that's it, all right? I don't know about this.
The first people are here. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Bailey? Is it cool that I brought the whole football team with me?
Yeah, it's totally cool. Come on in.
Oh my god, hey.
Hey, girls, come on in.
This is so cool of you.
Dude, there's like 500 people here.
Relax, it's gonna be so worth it when we win.
No, you can't throw up in that vase. It was my mother's.
That looked expensive.
I love this party you got going on.
What are you doing here?
Everybody at school was going, so I was too.
Last time I checked, you are definitely not on the list, so I'm gonna need you to leave.
Dude, are you being serious right now? You're gonna kick me out?
Yeah, see you later. Damn, don't need to knock so loud. I'm coming. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. This is the sheriff's department. Are you the owner of this home? We've received complaints.
Nope, it's his house.
Bro, what the fuck?
How are you gonna throw me under the bus like that?
Guys, relax. It's just a noise complaint. Keep it down, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can keep the noise down.
Enjoy your prom night.
No, you were supposed to shut it down.
Of course you would be behind this. And why are you even still here?
Oh, I was peeing in that bush outside. You're in second and I'm right behind you. Better watch your back.
I'm not worried.
Wow, you look...
Don't?
I was just trying to be nice.
Are you positive that we're gonna win?
Oh yeah, I'm positive about it.
How do you know?
Yeah, that's because I rigged all the ballots so we would win.
What? You rigged it?
Shh! It all worked out. You wanted to be more popular and now you're second forever.
What? I don't want to be second.
Well, you'll never be better than me.
Everyone, it's time to announce our prom king and queen. Your prom king for 2023 is Jack Daniels.
Thank you, guys. I never would have seen this coming.
And for prom queen? Oh, it looks like there's been a tie.
A tie?
No, there can't be a tie.
You're not in the tie. You didn't even make it to the finals. The tie that you have is with Misty Daniels.
Who's Misty?
My sister.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Yeah, I try not to tell people. I don't see Misty anywhere, so Bailey, do you want to come get your crown?
Okay.
Here you go. Would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yeah, I would. A week ago, I would have cried with this crown on my head. But now that I'm up here, all I can think is, why does it even matter? I think all of you are special and beautiful in your own way, so really this crown belongs to everyone.
Bailey, what are you doing?
I'm doing what's right. Everyone, Jack cheated the system so that we would win.
No, whoa,
oh, gosh.
I would rather have no friends than friends that don't care about me, so this rank means nothing to me at all.
Looks like it doesn't matter anymore. The ranks are gone.
It's gone?
You were right. We don't need it.
Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie. It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanelie. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my god, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard. Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before. Oh, runner up! Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote? I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair!
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god. Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks. She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, do these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know. I haven't put him on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot. Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
Hey, Bailey!
You made me mess up my lip gloss.
Our ranks are gonna come out. Let's look together. Sweet, I'm under 100th place.
I think there's been a mistake. It says that I'm over 1,000.
Yeah, I don't care. Suck it up. Sorry.
Wow, and I thought my rank was really bad. I thought that people liked you.
Apparently they don't. Oh, hey, babe.
Hey, I'm breaking up with you because I've decided to replace you with her instead. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I guess I'm single now, but I still have my best friend.
I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
I know that I can get my place higher than this.
Ugh, I'm gonna trip.
Do you need some help carrying all that?
That would be amazing. Here, you can take this. Shit, I forgot to do the homework.
Do you want to look at mine? I did it.
Oh my gosh, yes, thank you.
Bailey, are you letting her cheat off you?
No, she was just asking for help.
That's it, pop quiz for the whole class.
Boo, you suck.
Boo.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think we can help each other.
How would we help each other?
I want you to be in a fake relationship with me so people will get off my back about being single.
No way, this isn't to all the boys I've left before.
Listen, I'm the quarterback, and if you date me, your rank will immediately become higher.
Deal.
Hey guys, this is my girlfriend.
You're dating him?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I forgive you for getting me detention yesterday.
Great, then we can be friends.
Yeah, definitely.
See, I told you this was gonna work.
Are you guys running for prom queen and king?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, of course we are.
I did not agree to this.
Okay, then you can continue to be a loser.
How did my rank move up that quickly?
It's because you're dating me. Everyone loves me.
Your head is so big, I'm surprised it doesn't fall off. Hey, sis, wait up.
Get away from me or I'll punch you in the gut.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes, dude, you took my spot.
What do you mean I took your spot?
I used to be under 100 and now I'm not because of you.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all gonna hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him.
You're gonna be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
Oh no. If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet.
I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
It's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Okay, so where are we throwing this party?
Your house.
What? I don't want to have all these people over at my house.
Don't worry, it'll only be like 50 people.
Okay, fine, but that's it, all right? I don't know about this.
The first people are here. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Bailey? Is it cool that I brought the whole football team with me?
Yeah, it's totally cool. Come on in.
Oh my god, hey.
Hey, girls, come on in.
This is so cool of you.
Dude, there's like 500 people here.
Relax, it's gonna be so worth it when we win.
No, you can't throw up in that vase. It was my mother's.
That looked expensive.
I love this party you got going on.
What are you doing here?
Everybody at school was going, so I was too.
Last time I checked, you are definitely not on the list, so I'm gonna need you to leave.
Dude, are you being serious right now? You're gonna kick me out?
Yeah, see you later. Damn, don't need to knock so loud. I'm coming. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. This is the sheriff's department. Are you the owner of this home? We've received complaints.
Nope, it's his house.
Bro, what the fuck?
How are you gonna throw me under the bus like that?
Guys, relax. It's just a noise complaint. Keep it down, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can keep the noise down.
Enjoy your prom night.
No, you were supposed to shut it down.
Of course you would be behind this. And why are you even still here?
Oh, I was peeing in that bush outside. You're in second and I'm right behind you. Better watch your back.
I'm not worried.
Wow, you look...
Don't?
I was just trying to be nice.
Are you positive that we're gonna win?
Oh yeah, I'm positive about it.
How do you know?
Yeah, that's because I rigged all the ballots so we would win.
What? You rigged it?
Shh! It all worked out. You wanted to be more popular and now you're second forever.
What? I don't want to be second.
Well, you'll never be better than me.
Everyone, it's time to announce our prom king and queen. Your prom king for 2023 is Jack Daniels.
Thank you, guys. I never would have seen this coming.
And for prom queen? Oh, it looks like there's been a tie.
A tie?
No, there can't be a tie.
You're not in the tie. You didn't even make it to the finals. The tie that you have is with Misty Daniels.
Who's Misty?
My sister.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Yeah, I try not to tell people. I don't see Misty anywhere. So, Bailey, do you want to come get your crown?
Okay.
Here you go. Would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yeah, I would. A week ago, I would have cried with this crown on my head. But now that I'm up here, all I can think is... Why does it even matter? I think all of you are special and beautiful in your own way, so really this crown belongs to everyone.
Bailey, what are you doing?
I'm doing what's right. Everyone, Jack cheated the system so that we would win.
No!
Oh, oh my gosh!
I would rather have no friends than friends that don't care about me, so this rank means nothing to me at all.
Looks like it doesn't matter anymore. The ranks are gone.
It's gone?
You were right. We don't need it.
No, the capital of the U.S. is not the United Kingdom.
Then why do they both have United in the name?
I can read people's minds or people can read my mind. Bitch, that's an easy choice.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hey.
God, I love boobs. Boobs, boobs, boobs. Is something wrong?
Oh, no, nothing's wrong.
Have you done something different to your hair today?
I did not brush it this morning.
It looks like a bird's living in it.
Excuse me?
What? I said that it looks good.
Yeah, thanks. I wonder what Miss Matthews is thinking about. Miss Matthews, I was wondering what I got on my last test.
I'm just a freak, yeah.
You got a 4%. This is not funny, Bailey.
It wasn't a laugh, it was a sneeze. Achoo! See?
How do I tell my girlfriend I got her sister pregnant?
You got my sister pregnant?
What? How did you know that?
I'm a psychic. I sense that you're a fucking ass. Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again...
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her.
Me too. She's so annoying.
Fake ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face?
What? What do you mean?
Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie, and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Can people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck?
Quiet, we're testing.
Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree?
Because the magic genie told me to do it this way.
Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help?
Hey, sis. Oh my god, what is that smell?
That McDonald's bag has been in here since like 2012.
I think that just burned all the hair off the inside of my nose. Yes, I was not done being invisible.
Bro, I just matched with the finest girl on Tinder. Does your girlfriend Bailey know that? No, of course not.
Dude, why would you pour that on me? It looks like I pissed my pants.
It wasn't me. Where did that laugh come from?
I can't believe the teacher thought I was crazy yesterday. The genie was real.
Ow, bitch, why would you push me?
I didn't push you.
You little bitch. All right, everyone, today we will be having a pop quiz. Everyone, please take out a pencil and... Okay, who did that? It's not funny.
No one's by the light switch.
We have a song!
Pretty people can't
die!
Oh
my gosh, no!
I'm too young to die!